What's up everyone, welcome to another video. In this one I'm showing you my new setup here in Vienna. It's beautiful, I love it. Finally, after being on the road all the time, I have this perfect steady setup here. Let's jump into the video. So this is the wide angle of the setup. We got the mic on the arm over here, lights in the background, four screens for all the poker action, obviously all the streaming stuff that comes up. Cable management right now is a bit fucked. Don't mind that, usually that's a bit nicer, but I ripped some stuff off and didn't bother to fix it yet. We got the monitor on the other desk. I like that because if I move up the table, it obviously stays there, and with cable management it's just fine. On the left, the 27-inch monitor just covers all my poker lobbies. I always scout which games are running, which what is coming up, so I really like having all the lobbies here so I can check them from time to time, see what's coming up. Middle screen, this is my favorite, best thing I bought pretty much. It's a 31.5-inch monitor that fits 12 tables next to each other because it's a 4K resolution screen. It's really nice when I have all my tables on one screen because I constantly have to move my head left to right, see if I'm missing anything. If you have a table on one of the outer screens, for example, some people use like two 27-inch monitors to grind. Sometimes you miss, or you just play tighter on the monitor or on the table that's on the far left, right? So here everything is a bit more compact, a bit closer to me, and I really like that. It looks really nice as well when you just have those 12 tables here, or in this case 10. This is what I usually have on stream, obviously on a Sunday, or you know, when some bounty tournaments are kicking off, I play 12 tables occasionally as well. Up top we have the standard cam that everybody uses pretty much, the C920 from Logitech. So on the left we have the mic arm that I usually have right in the middle when I'm streaming. This is a Rode Podcaster that you need to have close to your mouth, this way it doesn't capture any of the surrounding sounds, which obviously makes for a better quality stream. Things I recently got on the setup are these two lights that are pointed against the wall right now. This way, you know, the light is collected here and gets reflected into my face and just makes it look a little better. And you know, when I have it straight into my face, obviously very bright on my eyes, but it also looks just not as good on stream in my opinion. What's pretty cool about this is that I have the setting down here where I just get to change it. So I can, for example, adjust the color. Now it's really orange, or I can adjust the brightness. If you wanna fucking die, you put it on the max, otherwise you put it on like 10% that I have right now, so it's pretty strong. But these things are really nice because they're attached to the table, so once again, if I move it up or down, the lights go with it. On the right side, I have another 27-inch monitor. It's the same one as over here. So two 27-inch, a 31.5-inch, and this one is like 24, I think. This is an older one. I just put those two above each other with the mic with the stand in the background. So here I just have all my streaming set up. We have the chat, so I can follow that at all times. This is very important to me. So as you see, I see the tables here, and then I see you guys chatting over here. Just following the live stream, so what you guys see, so in case anybody is outraged about above a hand, I can exactly explain why he's shit at the game now, but I can see what is happening. So there's me right now, hey, observing, so I can see what's happening in OBS. We got Spotify, Twitch alerts, and then up here, I just have other stuff like different my own stream, or Path stream in this case, because I'm hosting him, or my dashboard, Twitter, anything else that comes up this way. One really nice thing over here is the Stream Deck. So this is the setup for the keyboard, the mouse. This is actually shit mouse, I just bought a random one. What I really like about this is just I configured it in multiple ways. So right now I can just press a button and I switch the table. So if you see, if you look on the right, by me hitting the button, I can just show you guys all the different tables and quickly jump through it, which is really nice. And then down here, I just have a bunch of special effects to make some cool memes on the stream. You do not only get the sickest plays on my stream, but also, you know, high quality random shit that I created because I don't really have a life. Outside of that, bought myself a Sicko PC over here as well. I forgot what's in there, but I put it in the description because I can run some Sims at home, which is pretty nice, and they are quite fast even when it's blind versus blind, so that works out well. And yeah, that's pretty much the entire setup. As I said, this monitor is the best thing. I really love having this one. I'll probably be on the road soon again, and then I do not have a good setup again, but for now I'm really enjoying having 12 tables. Actually, I'm not moving, I'm staying here, I'm just saying. I know myself, I'm probably gonna end up being in some different country again in a month from now, but we'll see. For now, I really enjoy Vienna. So I hope you enjoyed this video about my poker streaming setup. If you have any more questions about it, feel free to post them in the comments. I will reply to all of them. And yeah, I see you guys with the next deep run and next tournament here on this channel. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace.